Lindley throws it, and it's picked off at the 25-yard line. It is Shea McClellan that comes up with the interception. Easy touchdown, Tyler Shoemaker. Inside the 20 to the 17, a ball is loose as the tacklers got there at the same time. Potter hands it off to Burrows. Mitch Burrows scores from Chris Potter on the handoff. Caught at the 5-yard line and fighting his way into the end zone is Kyle Epoff. Shoemaker, he's got it, and that'll tie the Austin Pettis record. Martin gets to the 20, Martin the 15, turns on the Jets and scores.